Utah, a state of natural beauty. Or it would be, if not for the amount of pollution in our skies. This is a serious problem, not only hindering the outdoors for nature enthusiasts, but also triggering breathing problems for those with asthma. In fact, our air quality here in Utah was so bad, it made state news. Thankfully, there is a simple but effective way to help reduce air pollution,